So this morning I wake up and the tires are low on my car. So I drive to the service station and I go to put some air in it. So I get there and the sign says $1.50. So I walk inside the station. I tell a guy, I'm like, hey man, what gives? This used to be 25 cents. It was a quarter to fill my air. Why is it $1.50? He looks at me and he goes, inflation. Okay, it's Tommy Mars, professional oxygen inhaler. Today's episode, we are going to take a look at the title track from Taylor Swift, Lover. If you want to let me know your thoughts on the video, you can drop a comment below. Join me on Twitter or Instagram, TommyMarzBand, Tommy Mars Band. That's my handle. And you know, sometimes I'll get questions on Twitter. You guys will tweet at me. And one of the questions I got was, what makes you a professional oxygen inhaler? I don't know, man. I just feel like I've been doing it my whole life. I think it just kind of comes natural now, you know? I don't know how much longer my career will last in it, but it just kind of up in the air. All right, so today we're going to talk about Taylor Swift, Lover. And I'll tell you, she has been such a great addition to my playlist. Of all the songs I listen to, I have so many multiple tracks by her that are now on my playlist. I love it. It's been such a great thing. But I'm excited to watch this video and see what she came up with for it. So let's go. I like that snare. I like how boomy it is. It sounds so big. I love it. This cool snow globe with the house. That's sweet. That door reminds me of the Nightmare on Elm Street door. We can leave the Christmas lights until January. That's cool. This is really cool so far. Can I go where you go? Can we always be this close? Forever and ever. Take me out and take me home. You're my. Okay, first, they are super cute together. Just their interaction. So I love when they're laying on the couch and she's kind of laying his arm and they're swimming in that fishbowl. This is really good, man. This is our place. We make the call. I'm loving that acoustic guitar. This is great acting. I believed her right there. And him. He was like, no, honey, I'm telling you. Cool bass. Oh. I love this bridge so much. I like that. It's a good joke. Yes. Lover. That was sweet. Man, they have really great chemistry. Did they date or something? Because it seems so real. That was really good. A lot of things on that video, man, that just really stuck out to me. You know, the thing that's been done so many times is playing the instruments in a video. Like, who would play all the instruments in their video, right? But what I like that she did is she played them all, but in, you know, the in the context of the video and these different color rooms and stuff, that it's really creative. I really, really liked it. It's one of those videos I feel like I need to watch a couple more times because I feel like there's a lot to take in there. You know, it's like you just got to really kind of, you got to take it in, and it's nicely done. I mean, it really is nicely done. The other thing too is, I mean, obviously she can blow. I mean, she has a great voice, you know, and she has a great breathing technique. You can just tell, you see it when she performs live. This video did not disappoint. Great video. Wow. Okay. So this is the second video from the Lover era. I think I have one more left. I think there's one more video from this album. I think that's what's left. So I'll probably do that one next. And then I'll get to the video where you guys have picked your favorite song from the ones that I picked from the series. If you need to do that, go catch up on the series. You'll know what I'm talking about. If you're new here, I'll put a link in the description or somewhere above, and then you can go catch up on that 6-part series of Lover, which was awesome. So awesome. I love this album so much. It's terrific. It's great. All right. That's it for me today. I got to go practice. Like any professional, I got to keep up on my craft. There is a big convention. I think it's the biggest convention in the world. There's something like 8 billion people plus that do it. So I got to go practice for that. So I got to practice on my technique. But if you enjoyed this video, subscribe, like it, come back, because on the next one, after I'm finished with this Taylor Swift album, I'm going to be breaking down songs with some of my favorite lines. So I got like there's a Berlin song from Top Gun. It was in the 80s. Take My Breath Away. Great song. Also, I'm going to do Watermelon Sugar by Harry Styles, because he has this great bit in there. Breathe me in, breathe me out. It just kind of chokes me up. So, all right, I'm out of here. It's Tommy Mars.